How's it going, everybody? MyCupOfTea here, back with another reaction video. Now, we're finally here with the final episode, unfortunately, with Small and Friends, episode 8. And I got the homie Kyle with me. Say what's up.
These seasons are too short, man. Make me so angry.
And we are here with... move out the way so you can see it. Charlie dies and doesn't come back. Wait, what? I'm going to assume Charlie dies and doesn't come back. Now, episode 7 is probably my favorite now. it used to be Mr. Frog, episode 2, but now it's episode 7 with the get out of me head guy. But we're gonna see how episode 8 treats us. The final episode, let's bring it all home.
Season 2 has been confirmed.
Season 2 has been confirmed? Oh, yeah. Okay. Okay, we'll start beginning of season 2. Hey, good news all around, everybody. And with that, let's start the video.
Our story begins on Christmas. Better place.
What game is that?
All in the holiday
Rust.
Spirit, except for one nasty yellow one.
Oh, come on. Let's spice up the office with these funny decorations.
Dude, what difference does it make? We get off work in like 5 minutes.
Hey, boys. Before you scurry, I just need a Christmas tree for the office.
A Christmas adventure.
Come on. Seriously? It's Christmas Eve, man. I was just about to go home.
There's a bunch.
Yeah. Look, let's just make it quick. I really don't want to be here all night.
What's up with you today, Charlie?
Huh? What are you talking about? I just don't want to be working on Christmas Eve, and I think that's a pretty reasonable position to have.
Yeah,
when
that's reasonable.
Mood, I don't know if you realize, but it actually affects everyone else's mood.
It affects you. Alan, are you affected by that? Whatever's supposed to be happening?
I don't really care.
I just
want to find a tree.
I feel you.
It seems like you're often in this mood. Like, it's not just a one-off thing. It was the same with Desmond, wasn't it? I had to get you motivated for that.
Episode one, Desmond.
Dude, that's a weird thing to bring up specifically because that was one of the instances where you were not in the best mood. So the fact that you're
true.
It's every job we do. You never want to do anything. It sometimes just gets to be exhausting.
That's
all I'm saying.
Yeah, look, except for shrimp.
Okay. How about this tree?
Yes. Yeah, let's just do it.
All right.
I feel like I'll chop so it much down.
Right? I do too.
Is this putting anyone in a bad mood? Huh? Is this putting anyone in a bad mood?
Damn. Okay. Well. Okay. All right. Where are we at? What's going on?
As the title says, Charlie fucking died.
It goes to hell. H-E-double-L hockey sticks. H-E-double hockey sticks.
And this is Jeremy, your only form of hellish entertainment.
Dude, if you do that again, I'm going to punch you. I'm not kidding.
Well, so get used to it.
I thought this was hell.
To be honest, Satan's been down in the dumps lately, and he hasn't been managing things well.
Oh, no, we gotta make Satan smile.
If you try to leave, I'll pierce you with my evil pitchfork. Nah.
That's made out of cardboard, man.
You know what? Just leave. I actually don't want you here now. Just get out of here.
Oh, Charlie, you heard him. You're hurting his feelings.
Oh, my beautiful grandson.
Oh, God.
What are you doing here?
I cursed and said damn in 1958 when I saw your grandfather being shot in the head by that rotten burglar.
Jeez, the voice.
Awesome voice by Charlie.
Really?
I'm fine, thank you, though.
More for me.
Ew. Stop.
They're throwing people.
I think the biggest surprises are behind me.
Kill it, punch it. Thank you.
Dude, I warned you. I said I was gonna do that if you did that again.
Time's up, Charlie.
That's terrible.
I can't think of anything to say.
Nah, there's no pressure, man. It's all good. You
know. Oh, quality drop.
What's up?
Nah, you too.
Everyone be
managing hell
Rust.
Or something like that.
It's becoming too much damn work, you know.
Discord on the right.
I don't get paid until the end of my job, which is eternity. It's forever.
You have a job? Aren't you the big guy? Who are you in a Discord call with?
I know it might seem a little bit silly, but I really wasn't ready to die yet, and I was thinking that if I succeeded, you could send me back to Earth.
Alright, deal. Right over there. Yeah, right over there. That's
Salties! Okay.
Yep. Yeah, I didn't know if you were...
Did he get Uber Eats?
Does that mean Salties? Salty wants to help?
Yeah, whatever.
Yeah.
Why don't you just try to start small at first, like eating healthier or something?
Are you seriously criticizing me?
No, not at all.
Is that a vape? Say it in vapes?
You're avoiding the situation by taking a hit off that vape pen.
Thank God for the vape.
Oh. Okay.
I can quit my addictive vices anytime I want.
Oh, God. Oh, God. It's escalating real fast. Oh, my God. Oh. Hey, Matt.
Wait, you're happy. Seeing me get horribly tortured made you smile.
Well, I guess you're right.
Yeah.
You're gonna let me go, right?
What?
No? You pissed me the frick off, dude. I'm still gonna torture you forever.
A deal's a deal. Quick,
Wait.
Gilbert Godfrey.
What is his name?
Gilbert Godfrey.
Confronted your own problems. I hope you learn.
Oh my God.
Charlie, what does it mean? Charlie, you were my everything. World's fucked up, man. Charlie.
We bid farewell to the dearly departed.
It's
a Christmas miracle.
Charlie, how is this possible?
I see the devil.
Oh, Charlie.
I see the devil.
I'm sorry we had that nasty argument.
I'm completely naked. Be careful where your head goes, dude.
And so the end.
The tale of Charlie.
It's a wonderful story, Grandfather Glenn.
Oh, they're actually talking.
Hell is actually real, and Christianity was right all along. Sorry.
Oh.
Merry Christmas, everyone. Oh, okay, well, sorry, I guess.
So, hey. A funny little factoid. Okay. Old Glep talking normal. So he's voiced by one of the voice actor of Charlie's, like one of his friends, and he's Jewish. And he purposely made the line be, yes, Christianity was right all along.
So he had a Jewish voice actor say that line.
Say, yes.
That's wild. They're wild.
Was I right or was I right? Them last two episodes had some heat.
I feel like episode 7 was way more heat than episode 8.
Oh yeah, 100%. I like 8 for the.
The ooh. Nah, he actually got punched in the set in the studio. He actually got punched. That's how they recorded it. But
Did you enjoy the show?
Enjoyed the show. Yeah, this is hilarious. It was hard to find good cartoon shows out there.
I'm glad this is getting a lot more attention. It's definitely a passion project with a very small budget.
You said smaller than Family Guy's, or like one episode of Family Guy's budget?
It was one episode of Family Guy's equivalent of this entire season.
Yeah, that's gonna do it for this video. Thank you guys for watching. We're gonna quickly make a separate video where we just tear all the stuff I like out of these 8 episodes. My cup of tea is out of here.
Till season two.
Till season two, because I'm gonna be back here. This is lit. This is amazing. Charlie's the GOAT. Remember that. Charlie is the GOAT. Remember that.